Morning everyone. This is Ronak Patelia from St. Mary's High School. And Mugri welcomes you to the YouTube channel of our school. Today we will learn about chapter number 15, Probability from Tenth Standard Maths. As in our previous video, we have talked about the sums relating to probability and we have solved the half of the exercise. Today in this video, we will continue with the exercise only. So for that I have written question number 60 on the board from textual exercise that 12 different pink pens are accidentally mixed with 132 blue ones. So first of all, what will be total outcomes? Then we need 12 plus 132 is equals to 144. Now, it is not possible to just look at the bag. Means a bag is there, and it is not possible to look at in the bag and whichever pen we will take out is good one or defect one. So for that, look at the pen and tell whether or not it is defective. It is defective or not defective. It is typical to answer. So one pen is taken out at random from this lot. From this lot, one pen is taken out randomly and determine the probability that the pen taken out is good one. So we will write P of A is the probability that the pen taken out is a good one. So total outcomes will be 144 as we have found out. Now good one, so how many good pens are there in the lot? There are 132. So 132 by 144. Now we can factorize it. So factorize it by 4 3s are 12 4 3s are 12 that is 33, and here 4 3s are 12 and 4 6s are 24. We got the answer 33 by 36. Again it is divisible by 3. So 11 3s are 33, and here 12 3s are 36. So answer will be 11 by 12. Now the next question is given over here that a box contains 90 discs. Discs are the which are numbered from 1 to 90. If one disc is drawn at random from the box, find the probability that it appears. Means on the disc, the number will be a two-digit number, a perfect square number, and a number divisible by 5. So first of all, what will be total outcomes for this? So total outcomes will be 90, as 190 numbers are there. Then we have to check out the first question, that is P of A, and P of A the event is the probability that it appears a two digit number. Probability that this appears a two-digit number
So 1 to 9.
2 digit. So 11 to 90, that is total 80 numbers. And the 10 which we left, that is also 2 digit number. So 18 plus 1, total 81 numbers are there of 2 digit. So 81 by 10, both are divisible by 9. 9 times are 81, 9 times are 90. 9 by 10, that is 0.90 is the answer. Okay, now let's see the second prop event P of B, that the probability that artist bears a perfect square number.
As we have learned in
first of all, what are the outcomes available for faraway norm? So we find the simplest manner of it, means in which faraway norm.
That
total outcomes is equals to 3 plus 2 plus 4, that is equals to 9. Now P of A is the probability that selected card will be of white color. Total outcomes are 9. So how many white balls are there? 2. So answer will be 2 by 9. Similarly, for the second probability, that is P of B, what will be the second probability? That the probability that the selected ball or the selected card will be of blue color. So total outcomes are 9. And how many blue colors marbles are there? There are 3. So answer will be 3 by 9. 3 threes are 9. So the final answer will be 1 by 3. Then the last probability P of C, that the probability that the selected marble will be of red color. Okay, so how many red color marbles are there? There are 4. Answer will be 4 by 9. So this kind of questions will be there for you to sort it out in your textbook. By this, our chapter number 15, probability, is getting over. We will meet in our next video with the new chapter. Till then, bye bye, take care, God bless you, and thanks for watching the video.